Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So today's guide is just a quick one showing you how to fix SCRCPY crashing at startup. So basically you connect your phone, you click the exe, it opens for a second then crashes. So I've got three fixes that should solve the problem for you. But first, if you find this guide helpful and it does solve the problem for you, don't forget to like and subscribe. The first thing you need to do is make sure that you are using the right cable. So if you're using a charge only cable, this isn't going to work. So you'll need to make sure you're using a cable that allows file sharing. Once you've got a cable that allows file sharing, connect it to your phone and your computer and check to see if it works. If it does, that's it. You're all good. Another thing, make sure that you have file sharing enabled on your phone. That'll depend on your device, how you enable it, so I can't show you specifically. But usually you just swipe down from the top of the screen, flip the little option, and it's good to go. Okay, so that's the first couple out of the way. The next most important one to check is if you have allowed RSA key fingerprinting for USB debugging on your device. So sometimes people will miss this when they first set it up, but here's what you need to do. So first, disconnect your phone from your computer. Disconnect the cable from your phone, I should say. You can leave the other end connected to your computer. Then go to settings. So scroll down to the very bottom and you'll see developer options. So tap that once. Once you're here, scroll down and make sure USB debugging is disabled. So turn it off once. Then turn it on again and reconnect your phone. Once you do this, you should get the prompt that will say always allow from this computer the RSA key fingerprint. Again, this is what it looks like on the screen. Once you've done that, you'll be able to use SCRCPY without it crashing. Now, the final option is to adjust your screen resolution. I've got a specific guide for this in the playlist. You can jump over there if you want to, but I'll go through it again quickly here. It's quite easy. So the first thing to do this one is you'll need to open command prompt. So go to the start menu, right click and open command prompt as administrator. So I've got a command prompt window open here. Now here you need to make sure you point your computer towards the directory where you keep SCRCPY. For me, that is on H drive. So the first thing I need to do is go H. There we go. So that'll change the directory to H. If you've got yours on C drive, don't worry about this step. So for the next step, you'll need to go to File Explorer. Find your exact directory, the location where you have your exe file. Go to the address bar, just right click on it and go copy address. Then you can jump back over to the command prompt window and go CD space. And then paste in the exact directory you just copied from File Explorer, then press enter. That will point command prompt to the SCRCPY folder and we can run the next command. So in order to adjust the screen resolution, you'll need to enter the following command. So that command there, SCRCPY space dash dash max dash size equals 1024. So 1024 is the ratio. You have to always stick to the ratio of your phone. So whatever number you enter here, it's always going to apply the same screen ratio as your phone. This will be 464 by 1024. You'll see what it looks like in a second. So now we can press enter and SCRCPY will open again. So I'll just minimize this, this, and this. So that is our new lower resolution window here. I'll just shrink it down again. And there we have it. So that is it, all done. Now this will allow you to open SCRCPY without any problems. As you can see, this will open up another instance. So I've already got one running, so it's kind of pointless. But if you do want to run multiple devices using the wireless version or even just two wired versions, I've got some guides for that as well, so make sure you check out the SCRCPY playlist. Anyway, again, if you did find that useful and it did solve your problem, I'd appreciate a like and a subscribe if you can. And as always, thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video. Cheers, everyone.